The situation that we do have in Greece now tells me that this country lives not by its means. And what is happening now, I would not call this tragedy, the lack of liquidity. I would call this natural economic adjustment.